Hi friends, today I am in a special place. It is the famous Miramar circle, Panjim. Today my visit is to Goa Science Centre and Planetarium. It is located across the beach front just near Miramar circle. This science center is very informative place. You can get a lot of knowledge and activities here. This science center contains a mirror house, physics experimental hall, ocean center, where specially kids can learn and play many instrumental with fun. This is the science hall. This is mirror gallery. It is a very interesting place. There are different mirrors in this hall and different kinds of images are formed there. I cannot identify all the mirrors. Actually, we need a guide to explain everything in detail. There are many photos of scientists. Just near that there is a hall like. At the entrance we look, it is a big hall with many pillars. But it is very small and it is made of glass. Goa Science Centre is a joint project of a division India's National Council of Science Museum and Goa's Department of Science, Technology and Environment. This museum expands over an area of 5 acres. It has several scientific exhibits. This hall contains some models which are related to physics. It is clean and well maintained. We can refresh our memory of school days by visiting this place. Its entry fees is 25 rupees and for students it is only 15 rupees. For planetarium shows and 3D shows has to pay separately. Thank you. this museum is functional from 9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. every day. The planetary shows are conducted 11 a.m., 1 p.m., 3 p.m., and 5 p.m. Whereas 3D show is conducted at 10:30 a.m., 12:30 p.m., 2:30 p.m., and 4:30 p.m. This hall has many instruments where we can play and understand. The science park spread in 4 acres of land with lush green lawns and usual beauties of a park. It has large exhibits and playthings which provide means to experience and explore science while playing with them. If you like my video, share to your friends also. Like and share my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. I shall bring such interesting and beautiful places to you. Thank you for watching my video.